I left my city for San Francisco. Took a free ride off a billionaire's jet. LA, I'm from nowhere, who am I to love you? LA, I've got nothing, who am I to love you when I'm feeling this way and I've got nothing to offer? LA, not quite the city that never sleeps, not quite the city that wakes, but the city that dreams for sure. If by dreams you mean in nightmares. LA, I'm a dreamer, but I'm from nowhere, who am I to dream? LA, I'm upset, I have complaints, listen to me. They say I came for money and I didn't even have love, and it's unfair. LA, I sold my life rights for a big check and I'm upset, and now I can't sleep at night and I don't know why. Plus I love sax, so why did I do that when I know it won't last? LA, I picked San Francisco because the man who doesn't love me lives there. LA, I'm pathetic, but so are you, can I come home now? Daughter to no one, table for one, party of thousands of people I don't know at Delilah where my ex-husband works. I'm sick of this, but can I come home now? Mother to no one, private jet for one, back home to the Tudor house that borned a thousand murder plots. Hancock Park, it's treated me very badly. I'm resentful. The witch on the corner, the neighbor nobody wanted, the reason for Garcetti's extra security. LA, I know I'm bad, but I have nowhere else to go. Could I come home now? I never had a mother. Will you let me make the sun my own for now? And the ocean, my son. I'm quite good at tending to things despite my upbringing. Can I raise your mountains? I promise to keep them greener, make them my daughters, teach them about fire, warn them about water. I'm lonely, LA. Can I come home now? I left my city for San Francisco, and I'm writing from the Golden Gate Bridge, but it's not going as I planned. I took a free ride off a billionaire and brought my typewriter and promised myself that I would stay, but it's just not going the way that I thought. It's not that I feel different, and I don't mind that it's not hot. It's just that I belong to no one, which means there's only one place for me. The city not quite awake, the city not quite asleep, the city that's still deciding how good it can be. And also, I can't sleep without you. No one's ever really held me like you. Not quite tightly, but certainly I feel your body next to me, smoking next to me, vaping lightly next to me. And I love that you love the neon lights like me, orange in the distance. We both love that, and I love that we have that in common. Also, neither one of us can go back to New York, for you are unmoving. As for me, it won't be my city again until I'm dead. Fuck the New York Post. LA, who am I to need you when I've needed so much, asked for so much, and what I've been given, I'm not sure yet. I may never know that either until I'm dead. For now, though, what I do know is although I don't deserve you, not you at your best in your splendor with towering eucalyptus trees that sway in my dominion, not you at your worst, totally on fire, unlivable, unbreathable. I need you. You see, I have no mother. And you do. A continental shelf. A larger piece of land from where you came. And I am an orphan. A little seashell that rests upon your native shores. One of many, for sure. But because of that, I surely must love you closely to the most of anyone. For that reason, let me love you. Don't mind my desperation. Let me hold you, not just for vacation, but for real and for forever. Make it real life. Let me be a real wife to you. Girlfriend, lover, mother, friend, I adore you. Don't be put off by my quick-wordedness. I'm generally quite quiet. Quite a meditator, actually. I'll do very well down by Paramahansa Yogananda's Realization Center, I'm sure. I promise you'll barely even notice me, unless you want to notice me, unless you prefer a rambunctious child, in which case I can turn it on too. I'm quite good on the stage, as you may know. You might have heard of me. So either way, I'll fit in just fine. So just love me by doing nothing, and perhaps by not shaking the county line. I'm yours if you'll have me, but regardless, you're mine. Thank you.